I'm using the Augmentiqs system already for 4 years. I'm using it for GLP, peer review, consultation with clients in Israel and overseas. I'm using it in order to prepare my reports, to documents, taking photographs, and also for morphometric measurements. And I would like just to show you an example how I'm using it. So a section of the lungs, and it is live, as you can see here. And at the same time, I'm showing you that it is connected to my laptop like another station located anywhere in Israel or abroad, reflecting another client. And what I'm doing here, first of all, if I have a client, I can explain him with this system easily. We are talking, and I'm explaining, for example, I'm putting here an arrow, and I'm writing fibrosis. And immediately it is seen on the screen of a client that is connected to my system. In addition to this, of course, we can take easily a photo, as you can see here. It just saved. You see, it is saved. I can include it immediately in a report. Every slide is documented with a study number, animal number, organ, or whatever we need. In addition, algorithms to measure different parameters. For example, I will demonstrate you now how I'm doing a morphometric quantitative evaluation of the fibrosis. You can see that the fibrosis is stained in blue, and now I am interested to know how much fibrosis I have in this section, which may be important. So what I'm doing, I'm activating the algorithm. I have here different algorithm. You see here, I'm activating it, and immediately it is showing me, and it is telling me that approximately 50% of the area is occupied by fibrosis. I have different algorithms that I can use. So here I'm taking a slide. Here you see a slide, a section of from a mouse treated with a test compound inducing liver fibrosis. I'm identifying this section, the lesion. As you can see here, these are evacuations. Now I'm interested to measure the percentage area in this section occupied by fatty liver. So I'm activating now a purposely prepared algorithm for liver evacuation. Now you can see it, how it is working, and you can see it is measuring the fatty liver. I can measure and accomplish a project, let's say, within a few hours. And of course, it is extremely valuable for me and efficient. So let me also emphasize that all my work is done under GLP conditions, at the highest standards, and it is, of course, accepted by all regulatory agencies. Thank you.